Well, hey guys, good morning. Big A coming to you live from Long Hollow Baptist Church, Hendersonville, Tennessee. And you're like, Big A, what are you doing there on a Wednesday morning? I'm a participant in what's called the Ministry Advisory Council. We call it MAC for short. Once a month, we meet with our pastor, Robbie Gallaty, and we talk through some important ideas and concepts that's going on in the life of our church. And I absolutely love it. I can't wait till this day, each and every month, because we get an opportunity to dive deep into the things of our church. And I want to ask you a question this morning. Do you fit in or do you belong? And you're like, well, they're one and the same thing. No, they're not. They're entirely different. And the reason they are is because if you're trying to fit in, you're not being authentic. You're not being genuine. You're not being transparent. And you're not going to last long at whatever you do, whatever organization you're involved in, whether it be at your community church, whether it be a mastermind group, whether it be a community or civic organization. If you're trying to fit in, you are not going to last long. The people that belong believe in the mission statement. They're all in. They're sold out. Now, let me just tell you, Robin and I have been a member of this church for 25 years. There were about 200 members when we started. But today, there are close to 7,000 in this organization. And the reason I'm sold out is because the mission never changes. The value system never changes. The core values of this church never change, ever. Now, the delivery changes. The method of the presentation changes, but the mission statement never changes. That's why we love this church. And that's the reason we're not trying to fit in. We want to belong. And we belong because of that mission statement of our church. I want to encourage you today to evaluate yourself. You know, there's one animal on the planet that I can't stand. And let me see if you can guess what it is before I say it. It's the chameleon. It's the thing that changes colors and it adapts to its environment. And I hate that. I want you to stand on your principles, your core values, and I want you to belong to something, not try to fit in. Well, listen, when we have these meetings, it gets pretty nasty in there sometimes. People have strong opinions that are on this committee. But the reason that we get along so well, ultimately, is because we all have the same love for our church. The mission never changes. Now listen, it's pretty tough going up against this leadership sometimes. Robbie's a big guy. Robbie Gallaty, our pastor. I love that guy because he stands on principle. He's a big guy too. He's 6'6", 290 pounds. He can be very intimidating and it gets loud. I mean, it gets rough in there sometimes because he has a strong opinion. The MAC team has a strong opinion, but we come together in a consensus because we love this place behind us called Long Hollow Baptist Church. It's the people, not the building. And I want to encourage you today, if you want to belong to something, believe in the mission, believe in the values, and stop trying to fit in. Well, I better get in there. I'm going to be late this morning. Have a great day. I'm Big A, coming to you from Long Hollow Baptist Church, Hendersonville, Tennessee. Have a great day. We'll see you.